Happy Fan Friday! As you know, I usually film this during the week, so it's not actually Friday.
It's Fan Friday!
But I take the time to read your comments and concerns about what I'm doing, and I'm excited. I got in the mail this awesome thing from Scentbird. Scentbird is a really cool site. It's $15 a month, and they send you perfume for the month. I love it. I'm excited. I'm gonna keep this in my purse with me. It's really cool to get a smaller bottle to put in your purse so that wherever you go, you can freshen up. So I got this awesome Vita Glow, and I'm just stirring the packet up in here. Kinda hot. Of course, I will give you a discount link in the bottom description because I'm cool like that and I get discounts and people send me their stuff to talk about and I get free awesome stuff that would cost money and it's really cool. And I wouldn't talk about it unless I thought it was cool. Like, I have a ton of stuff around my apartment that I don't think is cool. And then I'll give it to my friends, be like, hey, here's this. Actually, I don't want to say. Like, I've given, alright, I'm a bad person. I do end up giving away some of the stuff that I don't like, but I mean, hey, what somebody likes is what somebody doesn't like. I mean, whatever. But anyway, this Vita Glow stuff is really cool and I really like it. It's natural marine collagen, and for you girls out there who want better skin, these are things I do. I drink green tea every day. It's good for cancer too. And I put some stuff in here. All right, let's get to the Twitter comments. At Lauren Francesca from Troy Va. Hi Troy. What are your plans for the Christmas holiday? Hashtag Fan Friday. Troy Va. Thank you so much, Troy Va, for always writing me on Twitter. And guys, I notice those of you who write me on Twitter. Well, Christmas is my favorite holiday. Last Christmas, I did so many awesome videos. I'm going to put together a really cool playlist and you should check them out. And hopefully this Christmas, I will have more videos for you guys. From Michael Jensen, cluck, 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 egg before the eggnog or gluck, 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 drunk chickens. Egg before the eggnog. Yeah, I'd have to say egg before the eggnog. Snapchat. Alfred, ready for war. This is what I get to my Snapchat. All right. Money, shots of money people send me. Let's see. Shit I don't like. Traffic, I don't like that either. Oh, a kissy face from some dude. Okay, this is from Palma24. Can you please butt a YouTube channel for daily vlogs? I want to know how your day is going. Palma, I love you too. I do have a daily vlog channel, but it's just hard for me because I have to edit my main channel vlogs and then the daily channel vlogs, but I'm going to start and I'm going to try to post one right now. Fame Black, sup? Oh, that's fun. Do you see this guy? Do you see him? It's, yeah. I have no idea what they're saying. Threesome? Guys, really? I'm like, oh, a bunch of stuff in another language. Threesome. Wow, that's a penis. I almost showed you some guy's penis. I'm just Xing. I'm not looking at him anymore. And I have to figure out how to block people on here. See, these are cute, smiling, happy people. That's fine. Cute, smiling, happy people. I will feel free to share, but not disgusting, gross stuff. Hey, see, nice, smiling, happy guy. Naked Fucker is sending me some naked pics. I can't show it, but his name is Naked Fucker, and I get pictures of his dick every day. And you know what, Naked Fucker? I don't want any more pictures of your stuff. I'll be like at the grocery store, and I'll be like, oh, I got a Snapchat, and it's just some random guy's thing. And then some old lady's like next to me online trying to buy her groceries, and she sees some penis on my phone, and then who looks like the weird sexual predator? I do. If you like a girl, don't send her pictures of your stuff. How are you doing? That's a good thing to write. Picture of your face, picture of your dog, but I'm not interested in anything else. Life. They'll judge me because you guys send me weird stuff. All right, well, on that note, thank you so much for watching my videos. I'm so excited that I get to do these videos for you. Stay tuned for more awesome and higher produced sketches. I'm really excited. I have a bunch of really cool things coming up. If you are missing my funny videos, you can check out my Vine. I've been making really awesome, funny, short 6-second videos, and that's a good place to find me. I'm going to start doing more daily vlogs. If you want to check out my vlog channel, please click the link over there, actually, because it's backwards and I had to flip the video last time. And for more Fan Fridays, click over here, up there in the corner, right there. I love you so much. Thanks for watching. Bye. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube. Kisses.